Happy first day of freshman year. I'm so tired. I'm gonna get in the shower and then I'm gonna wash my self-tan off. And we'll be back. And I'm gonna show you guys what I got from Sephora yesterday at the mall. I got this Dr. Jart like color corrector thing. I don't know, I've seen all of her TikTok. The Patrick Tall blush in this shade. Don't mind my eye, I don't know what's going on. A restock of my favorite brow gel ever. Hyaluronic acid, Bella Ordinary. The Huda Beauty Powder Mini in Pound Cake. The One Size Setting Spray. I got the Hourglass Skin Tint. And the Tarte 20 Concealer. And then I got like more stuff, but this is just the main stuff. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys what skin prep I'm doing for today's makeup. First, we're gonna use the Tarte 28 Spray Serum thing. It says use it first as like a toner. That's what we're gonna use. Now we're gonna use the Rose Milk. I haven't been using this a lot recently, so we're gonna use it today. Now I'm gonna spray this spray before my hyaluronic acid. I'm gonna open it. I haven't opened it though. They reformulated it so it's like yellowy now. It's a lot less thin. Like it's a lot less sticky. It's very thin. The Glow Recipe Watermelon Hue Drops. That's my Charlotte Tilbury Magic Cream. Done with my skin prep. I'm gonna go make a get ready with me on this TikTok, so go follow that and you can see my makeup process. Okay, so I finished my makeup. Yo, I used all my new stuff. This is literally the best my makeup has ever looked. Like, actually, so go watch my get ready with me. I might put a little clip in it. I don't know. But now I think I'm gonna comb my hair. We're gonna take out my clips now. Oh, I got my hair done the other day. So it's very shiny and stuff. I think I'm gonna curl here. I usually curl in my bathroom, but we're gonna curl here. This is the Hot Tools. I don't know what barrel, but you turn it on and then put it like 370 or yeah, 370, 365. And then we let it sit. And then I'm gonna use this heat protectant by Bondi Boost. No more damage in our hair at all. This hairbrush, it's the from Marwa. That one. Best hairbrush ever. Like, I'm not kidding when I say that, guys. So I'm gonna take a section about this big, maybe. I don't have a specific way of curling my hair. Yesterday I curled it a certain way that I really liked. I mean, not a certain way, just like randomly. So I'm gonna do that and we're gonna see if I like it. And then I can give you like a tutorial, I guess, if y'all really want that. I'm probably not the best person for this because I don't know what I'm doing basically. I only started using this a couple months ago. But my whole family uses it. And then you pull out and I don't know. I think that works. Okay, so I'm trying to do like my hairdresser. She takes really big sections and then does it really fast, but I can't. Okay, so you're gonna clamp it on and pull under, away from your face, pull that back, unclamp it, go down, go up, hold it for a second, because I have a problem doing that, then go twist it out, and then go down, then go up, then go down, then go up, and untwist it, then go down, then go up. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. It's probably gonna look really bad at the end. Unravel everything and then pull down. So your ends are gonna be straight. Like, these curls look wonky right now, so I don't really know what's going on. But yeah, so I'm gonna do the time lapse of the rest of my hair, and I'll probably do like one or two sections up here with y'all. Show you how to do it on the side, which it's not different, but like, I don't know. Grab however much hair you want, clamp, go down like once or twice, turn up twice, I mean, and then pull under, unclamp it, go up, hold for a second, unclamp, go up, unclamp, go up, go down, unclamp. Oh. Yeah, basically. And then straighten it. Okay, now we're gonna take down this clip. I gave a tutorial on it, but don't take my word for it, because I'm probably gonna hate these curls. Anyway, this isn't a curl tutorial unless it turns out good. We're gonna curl the top half, and so I'm gonna split it from just the hairs that aren't curled. I'm gonna grab this side, and then I'm just gonna clip it off. And then now we're gonna clip it off. There we go. So it's not in my way, and we have this side to work with. I'm gonna start from the back to the front with the top layer, because the front piece is the best piece. Okay, now we're gonna go down, up, go down, up again, pull out, go down, go up, out, down, up, down, down, up, and then pull, and pull the ends, and it should look like that. Do one more piece on this side, and then I'm gonna finish the rest in a time lapse, and then do the other side. Almost here, guys. Okay, so these are finished curls so far. I just like shook my roots out, because that's what my hairstylist does, and we're just gonna like let these marinate, and then I'll brush them out at the end. Okay, my friend is here. My hair is still marinating, so don't mind that, but we're gonna put on my perfume. I have these two that are my favorite, so we're gonna put them on and like see. This is Victoria's Secret Tees, the cream plum. I already used this deodorant. This is the best deodorant ever. And
I mean, like,
this. 59. Okay, I already used this. I don't know if I'm posted, last time I was on the video, I mean, my first day of school gave out to me was 6 minutes long. I'm putting on my deodorant.
It's supposed to be sunny.
No, it's not. Now I'm gonna put on, I got my tan. Now we're gonna put on this lotion. I already put it on my arm. It makes you so glowy. And then, we're gonna put it here. So, glowing. Well, she should be here at 7:15. I said, go wake up parents though. Oh, okay. So now I'm gonna find my necklace that I wanna wear. I think I have bought one. Now I'm gonna wear this necklace that's a cross.
Never mind.
I keep saying off on me. I'm gonna scream. Putting this one on.
Stay scared.
Okay.
That's middle school.
Now we're gonna see.
And I'm watching like some video they made, but it's not even high school, it's middle school.
This is a necklace, guys.
Okay, VHS stuff.
Need the cross to come around
scared,
though.
Guys, I'm scared. Walking alone to all my classes because I don't have like the same people in my classes.
I don't have the same people, but I have some people.
Oh, and I'm getting out early.
Mm. I'm gonna do my OOTD for the first day of freaking freshman year. I'm not ready. Like, I don't understand. Okay, this is the first day of freshman year fit. Oh my goodness, y'all, this is not real. Like, actually. My earrings are from Target. These are also from Target. This necklace is from Altered State. Then, I gotta turn this off because it does that thing where it turns off. This is also from Altered State. My jeans are also from Altered State. And my shoes are blazers. Y'all. Oh my goodness. This is not real.
Forever. Yeah. Baby, be the class clown. I'll be the beauty queen in tears.
Hey guys, this is me 3 weeks later editing this video. I'm so sorry. I wasn't gonna post it, but then I started editing it and I really wanted to post it now. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and let me know any ideas that you want me to post in the future.